And his score, 14.633. That's a gain of 0.2 from qualifying. So he is really starting strongly. On the subject of strong, the gentleman who absolutely dominated the qualification round, better than anyone else by a mark and three quarters, Illia Kovtun. 14.066 was his score in qualification. Just had a small amount of mid-air leg bend in the pike, a little adjustment step. Oh, but he does twist with such ferocity and yet control. Flare work, this beautiful control, elegant and powerful.